Very good evening, folks. Welcome to CarsLive. This is the host Shiraz. Bring a very good deal on a luxurious sedan, a luxurious beast, the brand new variant of all new Verna Fluidic 2015 model, SXO optional, top end automatic petrol variant. It's a 2015 model, I'll repeat, 2015 model, new Verna Fluidic petrol automatic 1.6 litre SXO optional. You can load it with lots of features like push start button, dual airbags, alloys, ABS, brand new tyres. In fact, just put about half an hour back. It's a single owner car driven just 31,000 kilometers. Loaded with features like dual airbags, alloys, ABS, push start button, fog lamps, dual tone interiors, beautiful interior. In fact, automatic climate control, automatic mirror adjustments, electronic OVRMs, remote center locking with key and OVRMs too. That beautiful, nice white piece. Let me take the entire review of the car, the bodyline analysis, interior, mechanical condition, and physical condition, and the pricing will all be explained. Stay tuned and watch the review of the beast Verna Fluidic coming right away. Like say, this is the beautiful beast, a luxurious beast, a new shape, in fact, all new Verna Fluidic. 2015 model SXO optional petrol 1.6 variant automatic. Beautiful car, in fact, as you can see, that's the auto gas, brand new tires, just put about half an hour back. What's the condition? You can see. It's quite neat. You can see the back details as well. 1.6 litre petrol variant. You can see even the left side of the body line, quite neat and clean, very beautifully maintained. Let me show you the interiors. Quite astonishingly beautiful interiors, in fact, very beautiful, well maintained. Top end edition, as you can see, there you go. Comes with dual airbags, and here whatever comes a nice 5-speed automatic gearbox with sports gear mode. You can shift this car on the drive automatic mode, or you want to drive on the manual mode, just shift the gear on the left, and you can use it like a manual gear with the plus and sign, minus, D plus 4 as well. That's the best part of the automatic gears. Then you have automatic AC climate controls. You have the push start button as well. And dual airbags. Steering controls, Bluetooth. You have nice power windows with electronic OVRMs, mirror adjustments as well. Very nicely maintained. You have the reverse camera with sensors too. As you can see, that's the front part and the back part as well. Quite beautiful. Very neatly maintained, in fact. Nice wooden dashboard finishing you get on the boards. Very neat and clean back seats, rear space tray. You have the armrest too. Go back space. There you go at the front view too. As you can see, it's quite beautiful, neat and cleanly maintained. The new Hyundai Verna Fluidic SXO optional petrol variant. That's the physical condition interiors of the car. Now let's analyze the car further with my paint coating thickness meter. This will exactly tell you where all the car has been painted, accident is any, all the issue will be revealed by this small gadget. Let's start with the right side fenders. I can see the right side fender, it's in original condition. No repaint and no accidents. The right side front door, it's in genuine condition. No accidents and no repaint on the doors as well. You can see the door company sealing is all intact here. There are no accidents and no replacements on the doors whatsoever. And even on the slide rings, it's all in genuine condition. No repaint and no accidents. The right side back door, you can see it's in genuine condition. No repaint and no accidents here as well. All doors are all in genuine condition too. No accidents and no replacements and no repaint. Right side quarter panel, which has been painted once. The back boot, it's in genuine condition, no repaint and no accidents. Let's open the boot and further analyze it. As you can see, the boot inside condition, all the company lining sealing is all intact here. No accidents, no repaint, nothing. Even on the right side, all company sealing all intact. No accidents, no replacements. All the boot sealing is also all intact on the all corners, in genuine condition. The boot space is a huge boot space, in fact, a 650 liter boot space, I believe. That's the boot space, very neatly and cleanly kept. Let's open up Stepney and check. Stepney is an unused brand new tire, in fact, it's an unused Stepney. No rusting, nothing found on the car. Very neat and cleanly maintained at the back too. On the left side of the borderline, left side quarter panel, as you can see, it's all in genuine condition. No repaint, no accidents, no touch-up. The left side back door, it's all in genuine condition. No repaint and no accidents. All the door sealing, company sealing is all intact here. So there are no accidents and no replacements as well on the doors too. The left side front door, it's all in genuine condition. No repaint, no accidents. All the door company sealing is all intact here. So there are no accidents, nothing right now. So and even on the door, company sealing is all intact. The top of the car too, it's all in genuine condition. No accidents, no repaint as well. And the left side quarter panel, there you go. No repaint, no accidents. And the bonnet of the car, it's all in genuine condition. No repaint and no accidents. So like, see, the entire car has not been painted at all. It's all in genuine condition. No accident, no repaint till date whatsoever. Now let's watch out what's under the hood. So can you see the right side of the aprons? These are company sealings, all intact. There are no accidents, no replacement, nothing. All in sealed condition. The lower chassis, upper chassis, lower cross members is all in genuine condition. Company sealing is all intact there as well. No accidents, no rusting formation, nothing found. As you can see, even at the bottom of the chassis as well, it's all in genuine condition. The left side of the aprons is also in genuine condition. The company sealing all intact right here too. And even the lower cross members are all in genuine condition. Battery is quite good. It's an Ameron battery, 2017 model. So you have a 3 more years warranty left on Ameron battery as well. The car is hardly used, in fact. And all the bonnet, as you can see, the doors are all in company sealed condition intact. No accidents whatsoever compared. Coming back to the engine part, Hyundai Verna comes, Fluidic comes with a new Fluidic comes with a 1.6 liter VtVt petrol engine. It's a SXO automatic variant. So this gives a great mileage of about 12.5 to 13 in city and about 15 to 16 on highways, depending on the driver and the driving conditions. The entire engine is intact. It's a brand new in condition. Car is just driven about 31,000 kilometers itself so far till date. It's a single owner car, driven by a single owner itself and maintained by Hyundai till date. So engine has no issues whatsoever. It's almost as in brand new in condition, in fact. And as you can see, even the battery is also changed. The 2017 model battery. So battery also has about 3 years warranty left on the battery too. As you can see, the tires now coming back, comes with alloy wheels, and all the tires are brand new tires, just changed half an hour back. You can drive this tire for another 60 to 70,000 kilometers. In fact, all 5 tires are brand new in condition. Not to spend a single rupee, as you can see. These are all brand new tires, right there with alloys. Car comes loaded with further with a center locking with remote control, where you can operate a door lock, unlock, and your hood options. The best part is, hold the lock options and the windows can go up on its own. As you can see, let me show you the windows going up on its own. There you go. Just hold it for 10 seconds and the entire windows goes on its own up. So let me just unlock it, lock it back, and then it goes up on its own. Oh yeah, sorry. Put the bonnet down. Let me just show. Yeah, there you go. Lock. Unlock up. And there you go. Yeah, 1 second. Yeah, yeah, got it now. Now it's locked. I'll just set it off. Okay. Gone. Yeah, one door is not locked. It's okay. Anyway, car comes loaded with lots of more features. Like all four doors, four windows. You have electronic mirror adjustments and electronic OVRMs. Open and close on your mirrors as well. Like you can see, the electronic. There's nice remote locking. Dual tone interiors. Both at the front and at the back as well. With nice wooden finishing on the corners and more features on the part. Let me take you through. Car comes loaded with dual airbags, in fact. Let me show you. There you go, that's a Hyundai. And let's see how many kilometers car is driven. About 36,000 kilometers only so far till date. It's required. And it also comes with a push start button as well. Multimedia CD player with controls of USB and AUX options, automatic climate control, steering controls, and Bluetooth audio video control as well. It also comes with reverse camera with sensor as well. As you can see, that's the reverse camera with sensor too. And the best part is the automatic gearbox. It's a 5-speed automatic gearbox. You can drive it like a manual mode on a D mode, which is the automatic mode, and if you get bored, you can drive on the sports mode, and you can go on and use like a manual mode, and you have the gear shifting right there. If I keep changing plus and minus right here, we have the gear shifting too. As you can see, the gear shifting there too. Plus 2, 3, D plus 2, minus gears is what you can do, not D plus 5, for sorry, D plus 2 on the sports mode, and the automatic climate control mode and dual airbags. In fact, one airbag for the co-passenger and the second airbag for the driver as well. So that's the best part. So overall, like I said, this is a 2015 model Hyundai Verna Fluidic. It's a new shape, in fact, a type 2 series, a type 3, in fact, the new generation Verna Fluidic. 2015 model, SXO optional, petrol variant, automatic, single owner car, driven just 36,000 kilometers on record, has all brand new tires, all five tires are brand new in condition, with the automatic gearbox, with dual airbags, alloys, ABS, steering control, power steering, power windows, AC, electronic mirror registrations, electronic OVRMs, fog lamp, rear defogger, and many more features loaded onto it. If you don't have to spend a single rupee apart from just insurance, the 2015 model new Verna Fluidic is costing around just 8,45,000 only, and slightly negotiable with the right buyers. The new showroom on road price for this car is 15,85,000 on road as I speak, as on today's price is 15,85,000, and I'm selling this car for just 8,45,000 only, which is a very good deal and a steal deal for a less kilometer driven car. Just 36,000 kilometer driven car, we're getting good headroom, nice spacious leg room, and quite good spacious luxurious beast sedan. You're getting it at just 8,45,000, and what's more, you can get loan up to 80-90% on this car, up to 4-5 years loan from various banks like Axis, HDFC, Capital First, and various banks in just 3 working days only. All you have to do is make a down payment just 20%, and the car will be all yours. Thank you for watching Cars Live. Do come down to my showroom in JP Nagar and take a test drive and fall in love with this beautiful, gorgeous beast, white beast, luxurious beast, Verna Fluidic, all price of just 8,45,000 only. Thank you for watching Cars Live.